Wide goes green. We're ready. Race 7 here at Gawler. Set to run. Away they go. Pace from Blaze and Reggie down near the rail. Pokes up to lead from Clever Man, and out wider is Grit Blaster. Next, Long Gully Evie shuffling back. Emily Elusive and Emily Circuit last of all. Off the back, Blaze and Reggie. Clever Man getting up on its inside. A couple away, Long Gully Evie up to the turn. Clever Man darted through, got clear. Long Gully Evie follows through, but Clever Man in front. And Clever Man has beaten Long Gully Evie, Blaze and Reggie and Grit Blaster. Then Emily Elusive and Emily Circuit. Time here, we stand by after race number 7. And too good here, Clever Man, number 2. 22.94 is the run. 22.94. Number 2, Clever Man, Ferrati Veroff, able to drive. He was in behind the speed. He kept persisting for the rail run and to the turn was able to zip through and get clear. Long Gully Evie, she's followed a similar track to get through along with the winner, but just couldn't overhaul it late. And one, Blaze and Reggie in third. The winner number 2, Ferrati Veroff. Second to 4, Long Gully Evie, Paula Herndon. And 3rd to 1, Blaze and Reggie for Lester Harris. 2, 4, 1, 6, 22, 94. Race 7 here at Gawler.